Still on electoral matters, the Supreme Court has also affirmed the election of Okezie Ikpeazu as Governor of Abia State. In a judgment delivered by Justice Paul Galinje, the Apex Court held that the appellant reliance solely on the smart card readers in proving the alleged voting was fatal to their case. He held that the law is clear that the petitioner must tender the voter's register, relate the document to the specific area where the documents were affected. He added that the card reader printout tendered by the appellant at the trial tribunal cannot be converted into the Constitution or Electoral Act, which is the yardstick for proving overvoting.